What corporate buzzwords, phrases make your skin crawl? Fast-paced environment. In these unprecedented times. Right-sizing, it means they're going to fire a bunch of people and dump all that extra work on those who remain. Wear many hats, aka do your job and other people's jobs as well. We are looking for a dynamic and enthusiastic team player who is confident and adaptable. Responsibilities include supporting senior leadership and taking responsibility for duties in workloads as assigned. You'll be a member of an exciting and fast-paced team working in a challenging environment. Yes, but what do I do? We're a family here. Rockstar. As in, we're looking for rock stars in a workplace that is as far removed from guitars, mosh pits, and headbanging as possible. I will strangle the life out of the next person who says, record profits. Especially when followed with, but no raises will be given. We work hard but we play hard. You hear that, and it's time to nope right the fuck out of there. Leveraging diversity. I can't stand team player and touch base with. We are seeking accountancy rock stars. Quote, referring to people as rock stars is in the same vein as superheroes. I can't stand either of the terms. Piggyback. As in, great point, Fred. I'd like to piggyback on what you said with some more irrelevant information. The other day, instead of telling me that we would see where we were at the end of the day, my husband said we would discuss the state of play. I haven't let him live it down since. What a weirdo. My office has an open door policy. Circling back.
Synergy.
Customer journey. We're not saving lives, yet they make the issues pressing enough as if that's exactly what they think we're doing. Gotta be Zuck's new phrase. Meta. Metamates. Me. Company comes first. Then your coworkers. You yourself? Dead last. So much for work-life balance.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Aracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.